I ran on with more Cal 4 request. Now, David Rothschild is Ambriel, is part of the Fantasy Worlds storylines. And of course, in the Angel Saga, he's the Jewish Messiah a lot of the time. And but he likes to be the sun child. And in the Fantasy Worlds things with Dangle and Anakin, he tags along sometimes, and after a while he's part of what's going on with him, and he's the sun child, he's child of the sun. He's mad as the sun, potentially. And he's a summer boy. And he brings the heat. He's hot shit in the Angel Saga. He's called hot shit a little bit. And he's involved with the Starglobe quest, Calphora quest, and he's the heat. He's the hot sun action. Because stars are really suns, of course, aren't they? But while and this is part of Calphora quest, while there's a sun child, and it's the stars, the star, because he's a star, is Ambriel, there's also Miss Winter. And she's in a sense jealous of what's going on with all the star globes. She's got a little bit of jealousy because women can get jealous. And she's going to teach him a lesson. And this is where Lucy Potter comes in, of course. And Shalandra May with anima and some magic and stuff. And she wants to be the opposite. So they're heat, and I'll be cold as ice, cold as snow. And she's the creator of the snow globes. And there are seven snow globes. And these are as the quest goes on, and that. They uncover one, then two star globes, and three. She starts to give the idea. And by the third one, she's developed the snow globes. And she's done a counter-opposing ministry to old man McDaramond. And she gradually has, because this quest takes place over a long period of time, many centuries, probably many millennia. And she's got seven snow globes in other places established, which push, and you'll have to forgive me for this, they probably push a woke agenda somewhat, because Taylor's a little bit woke, isn't she? Of course she is, she's a woman, a bit lefty. So they push a woman's concerns. Sorry, I'm mocking, but bastard, aren't I? But they have compassion and love and mercy and forgiveness. And she's pushing her concerns with the snow globes, but she's cold about it. And think, I'm not impressed, pathetic, hopeless, as she's wont to say. So she's Miss Winter of the snow globes.